Sawagin have turned this tree into a sight for sore eyes.